Financial Sense Insider is a premium subscription service of PFS Group. The following is a free preview of today's Insider interview.
Joining us on FS Insider today is Steve Hanke. He's a professor of applied economics at the Johns Hopkins University in Baltimore. He was a senior economist with President Ronald Reagan's Council of Economic Advisors, and he served as an advisor to heads of state throughout Asia, South America, Europe, and the Middle East. Professor Hanke, you recently wrote that Greece is destined to become a financial zombie state. Would you mind giving us a sense of what's taking place in Greece and the expected outlook for that region?
Greece has been in a deep depression, actually, ever since the financial crisis, really, of 2009. And they've dug themselves into a tremendous hole. And now, with the new left-wing government that's in place, they have actually shut down the banks this week. So Monday morning, the banks were closed. That's a critical thing because banks produce about 85% of all the money that's produced in Greece. So the money and credit is produced by banks, and it happens that a big chunk of it in Greece, 85% of the total money supply, is produced by commercial banks. Only 15% is produced by the European Central Bank, which is in Frankfurt, actually. So they're in a terrible situation in which I think the depression there is going to get worse, not better.
Now, if that's the case, I know that Greece is asking for extensions or second, third bailout packages. Of course, we know that going back after the financial crisis, like you said, they entered into a depression and running into a lot of economic trouble. They were given some bailouts, and now they're unable to repay those. So what you're saying is that you think this depression is going to get worse, especially when you look at the fact that a lot of the lending that takes place within their economy is done through the banks. Now they're shutting down the banks. So it sounds like the situation is probably not going to be resolving itself in any quick manner, according to, as you recently wrote, we're looking at a zombie financial system in Greece.
Hi, everybody. John Loeffler here. You know, you've just been listening to a free preview of the Financial Sense Insider Premium Edition. Do you need help making sense of the market? I mean, you've heard the old adage, it's a jungle out there. Well, you know, you can join our premium weekday service and you'll gain access to leading experts, analysts, and market technicians on what's driving the markets, the economy, and your future. You can get all of that by subscribing today at financialsense.com. That's financialsense, S-E-N-S-E, like you're trying to make sense of something, .com. And click subscribe to join our premium weekday service. You won't regret it.